Yeah. Alex Van Meter, please report to the broadcasting booth, please. Starting the lineup from Calumet to the scores tower, please. We have a women's volleyball score update from Ohio Christian University. The women's volleyball team here at OCU defeated Ohio Christian University in 3 sets. Calumet starting lineup to the scores group, please. Calumet starting lineup.
I have seen where I get over, but where do I Oh,
Here's your starting lineup for the Mighty Oaks. On offense, at left tackle, number 77, Brandon Long. At left guard, number 75, Samuel Platt. At center, number 50, Isaiah De Leon. At right guard, number 56, Yaquan Youngkins. At right tackle, number 52, Alex Siff. At wide receiver, number 5, Brighton Suggs. At another receiver, number 80, Adam Zunaya Bryant. At running back, number 25, Jamal Johnson. At quarterback, number 16, Jacob Lee. At another receiver, number 4, Devontae Gilbert. And at the other wide receiver, number 81, Arcadian Walker. On defense for the Mighty Oaks, at defensive end, number 30, Keith Hall. At nose tackle, number 28, Tayon Jackson. At defensive end, number 38, Brayden Wathen. At inside linebacker, number 23, Kanye Johnson. At outside linebacker, number 20, Noah Wells. And another outside linebacker, number 10, Darius Pope. Inside linebacker, number 22, Jaden Thomas. At center, number 12, Solomon Dawson. At free safety, 00, Tyler Young. And at strong safety, number 21, Torian Tillerson. The Mighty Oaks are coached by Todd Miller. All right, fans, get on your feet and welcome your Mighty Oaks to the field. Gentlemen, as we prepare for the game this afternoon, let's prepare our hearts with a prayer from Oakland City University campus pastor Lee Moore. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we are reminded today as Pink is being warned that you have said in your word, yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. For those who have suffered in the past, who are going through cancer presently, for those who might go through in the future, we just pray that your presence is with them, that they know your peace and love and comfort. for the game today. We just pray for each of the teams. We just pray that they compete to their utmost. They can which is you. We just pray for the safety of the players, and we pray your blessings on all who are here today. May everything that you said and done bring glory and honor to you. We pray these things in Jesus' name. Amen. Today, the Mighty Oaks welcome Wood Memorial High School junior, Ms. Alex Van Meter, who is going to perform our national anthem. Out of respect for those who have given their lives to keep America a free nation, will you please stand and remove your hats for Alex and our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light and what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's weapon, the bomb bursting. Was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Today, the Mighty Oaks welcome all individuals and families affected by the deadly and life-changing disease of cancer. Today, we recognize October as Breast Cancer Awareness Month and ask you to go over the cheerleaders table by the concession stand to pledge a point to help raise funds to eradicate cancer. We ask you to pledge $1 for every point scored today. All the funds raised will be donated to the Gibson County Rally or Relay for Life. As part of the American Cancer Society and in the name of Oakland City University. Presenting today's game ball is Miss Lisa Evans. Lisa Evans is a senior development manager with the American Cancer Society. She began her career with the organization in September of 2022. She has an incredible passion for the American Cancer Society's mission, and that's to end cancer as we know it for everyone. Lisa is in the development pillar of the organization and works closely with volunteers on peer-to-peer fundraising within the communities. Lisa has witnessed hardworking, dedicated people do extraordinary things to raise funds for cancer research. Lisa was in the profit world her entire career and cannot say enough about her love for the nonprofit sector. Ladies and gentlemen, delivering today's game ball, Lisa Evans. Delivering the ceremony on specialized OCU inaugural football coin to midfield is Miss Pamela Gallum. Pamela has been cancer-free for 15 years. She works for Pike County School Corporation. Pam will be married 44 years to Bill Gallum, who is head of security here at OCU. They adopted children from Brazil and South America. Their son, Mateus, is finished up his second year at OCU, and their daughter, Julie, lives at home and requires 24/7 care and is in a wheelchair. Julie is an honorary cheerleader today for OCU. Mighty Oaks won the toss into the third, so Calumet will start with the ball. The Oaks is number 19, Cole Jones. Barbosa with her turn, number 23, Kanye Johnson. Calumet starts the ball on the 33-yard line. Tackled by several Mighty Oaks for a gain of 2. Brings up second down at 7. With the run will be a first down, Calumet. With a rush, tackled for a loss by number 30, Keith Hall. With a completed pass, number 85, Settle. Tackled by
double zero,
Tyler Young. First down, Calumet.
Hey,
number 30 with the run. That's Carter, tackled by number 23, Kanye Johnson. Brings up second down and 8. Merriweather with a short game, tackled by a host of Mighty Oaks. Brings up third down and 2 for Calumet. And that'll bring us fourth down. That brings us fourth down and 5 to go. Salmon.
Tackled by Young.
That's enough for a first down. Calumet. Cornell with the rush.
Brought down by number 38, Braden Watson.
Brings up the second down and 7. Number 10.
Darius Pope.
Third down, 7. Complete to Oakland, and that will be a Calumet first down. First and 10 at the 9. Number 22, Jaden Thomas. Brings up second down. Hankins with another rush, tackled by 00 Tyler Young. That brings up a third down and goal. Touchdown, number 4, Lewis for Calumet. On to kick the extra point, number 48. First quarter is Calumet 7-0. Mighty Oaks fans, at the end of the first quarter, it will be time to fill the bucket for breast cancer. Between the end of the first quarter and start of the second quarter, an OCU cheerleader will be in your section of the stands with a bucket. Help your section fill the bucket with money that will be donated to the Gibson County Relay for Life. We ask that you generously give and help your section raise the most money. The funds raised will be announced at halftime. Back to receive the kick are number 4 and number 37, Gilbert and Windush. Gilbert with return, tackled by number 34, Della Chase. The first down and 10, Mighty Oaks. Mighty Oaks will begin at the 29-yard line.
Let's go!
Johnson with a rush.
That brings up second down.
No gain on the play, second and 10. Thank you. Gilbert with the nice run on the play. That's enough for a Mighty Oaks first down. Jamal Johnson with the run. Gilbert's back on the play for a short loss. Brings up third and about 15. Pass is tipped and incomplete. That brings up fourth down and 15. Back to punt to Alex Kuykendall. Calumet will take over at the
37-yard line.
And this was a run, tackled by Tyler Young. Gain of about 8 yards. I'll bring up second down and 2. McGill with the rush, loss on the play, tackled by 22, Jaden Thomas for the Mighty Oaks. Brings up third and 5. threw an incomplete pass for Oakman. That brings up fourth down and 5. On to punt for the Crimson Wave is number 48, Jared Saez. Back to receive the punt is number 21, Torion Tillotson. Punt goes out of bounds at the 15-yard line. The Mighty Oaks will take over at the 15. Mighty Oaks fans, we ask you to pledge $1 for every point scored today. All the funds raised will be donated to Gibson County's Relay for Life, which is a division of the American Cancer Society.
Johnson with the run.
Tackled by number 10, Barbosa. No gain on the play. Jacob Lee with the rush, tackled by 21.
Cottrell.
That was a gain of about 7 yards.
Brings up third down and 3.
Johnson with the run. Second push for the first down, Mighty Oaks. Johnson with the rush, tackled by number 16, Washington. Cross is on the play, second down 11. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the Mighty Oaks. Up. brings up third down and long for the Mighty Oaks. Pass incomplete, intended for 81. Walker, and that brings up fourth down. Back to kick for the Mighty Oaks is number 15, Alex Teichendahl. Tackled by Bryant for the Mighty Oaks. First down to Calumet. There is a flag on the play. Illegal block in the back by Calumet. It's a 15-yard penalty. Calumet will start at their own 37-yard line. On the run, tackled by a host of Mighty Oaks. Game is about five. That brings up second down and 5 yards. Number 12, Wade, tackled by Mighty Oaks number 5, Suggs. That's enough for a Calumet first down. Mighty Oaks 0. Mighty Oaks fans, it's time to fill the bucket for breast cancer. Over the next few minutes, an OCU cheerleader will be in your section of the stands with a bucket. Help your section fill the bucket with money that will be donated to the Gibson County Relay for Life. We ask that you generously give and help your section raise the most money. Let's go now and fill those buckets. Mighty Oaks fans, It's on First Avenue in Evansville. It's the 2023 OCE football title sponsor. Seek and Find will pick up and deliver consignment furniture. Ken at Seek and Find says, go Mighty Oaks. Pass complete to McNeil. Tackled by number 23,
Tanya Johnson
from the Mighty Oaks. Warnell with the run, tackled by number 30, Keith Hall. Quick correction, the cheerleaders will be coming to the stands at halftime instead of between quarters, halftime. Enough for a first down. Tackled by a host of Mighty Oaks. First down attempt from the 18. Timeout, Oakland City. Their first
timeout of the half.
Number 20 with the carry, tackled by number 21, Tillerson. Second down and 2 for 10. Just another rush, tackled by Young. No gain on the play, brings up third down. Let's go, Mighty Oaks fans. Let's get a stop here.
Calumet.
Mighty Oaks fan, Harris Real Estate in Petersburg believes in working wisely, being honest, listening, and assessing your needs. Serving 11 counties in Southwest Indiana, their office is located in downtown Petersburg. Visit harrisrealestate.us and check out their listings. Andrews on the run, tackled by number 38, Wappen.
Brings up fourth down.
Short. Complete number 12 on the play. There is a flag on the play. That's a pass interference on the Mighty Oaks. Automatic first down. Elijah Ampers on the run. On to kick the extra point, number 48, Jared Silas. Point conversion is good. That makes it Calumet 15, the Mighty Oaks 0. Caught by number 21, Cottrell. My Knicks fans, visit Tisdale Coach Works in Winslow for a sweet treat, automobile style. Big boy with a big toy that needs a makeover, head over to Winslow, where Tisdale Coach Works is located on Main Street. Matt and his team like the Mighty Oaks football team tomorrow at Mighty Oaks. Thank you. Gilbert and Winbush are back to receive. Sideways will be kicking off of Calumet. Winbush on the return, tackled by a host of Calumet Crimson Wave. Mario takes over at their 7-yard line. By number 5, Madreno. Five-yard line, first and goal. Lewis pass incomplete, number 0, McGill. Ball was tipped by number 12, Solomon Dawson, second down. Merriweather on the run.
Tackled by number 38 from the
Mighty Oaks. Walton. Ball spotted at the 4. The third down and goal. Long for Calumet. Saez is on for a field goal attempt.
Field goal is
That brings the score to Calumet 18, Mighty Oaks 0.
Oaks
are working hard on the field, and Centos is ready for every work day. Centos staff is passionate about delivering the right solutions, products, and services to help you run your business
better than ever.
With over 1 million customers in the United States and Canada, we're with you for a better work day. Thank you, Centos.
Back to receive
for
the Mighty Oaks.
This is Gilbert and Dawson. Touchback on the play. The Mighty Oaks will start with the ball. Johnson with a rush, covered by Lee. Brings up second down, loss of one on the play. Gilbert with a rush, tackled by number 94 for Calumet. Brings up
third down and long.
Number five, Suggs. There is a flag on the play. Right. Penalty is on the Mighty Oaks for an eligible downfield. That count fine. Brings up fourth down. Back to punt for the Mighty Oaks is Alex Kuykendall. Timeout, Mighty Oaks, their second of the half. Elevate your brand by making an awesome first impression with Christian-based stickers and more in Washington, Indiana as your catalyst. Apparel, stickers, banners, printing, and anything you want your message printed on, you name it, and we will put your name on it. Everyone at stickersandmore.com is backing the Mighty Oaks. Thank you, Stickers and More, for being a true blue sponsor. Once again, number 15, Kuykendall back to punt. Nice punt by Kuykendall. That brings up first down. Calumet will take over at their own 37-yard line. With a short gain on the run. Brings up the second down 8 yards to go. Short gain on the play, tackle number 23,
Kanye Johnson,
brings up a third down and 7. By the Mighty Oaks, number 22, Jaden Thomas. Mighty Oaks take over, they'll pick it for you. Thank you. pass incomplete, intended for number 80. Bryant.
Brings up second down.
Pass incomplete, intended for Gilbert. Brings up the third down and 10. Pass incomplete, intended for Gilbert. That brings up the fourth down. Incomplete for Gilbert. Calumet will take over first and 10 on their 31.
Go, defense!
And it's supposed to run. Tackled by number 23, Conway Johnson, brings up the second down. Gain of 6 on the play. Again on the run, and again tackled by 23, Kanye Johnson. Loss on the play. Time out, Crimson Wave.
Don't forget the cheerleaders.
This will be coming out at halftime. To get donations for the Gibson County Relay for Life. Mighty Oaks fans, Seek and Find Consignments on First Avenue is the title sponsor for the 2023 football season. Seek and Find is open 7 days a week. And Ken at Seek and Find says, go Mighty Oaks! Got a sack by number 23, Johnson and Hall. That brings up fourth down. Injury. Sayez is back to punt. Tillis is back to receive. Mighty Oaks will take over at the 49-yard line.
Start on the mic.
Oops. Remains first down. It's a 5-yard penalty. First down at 15, Mighty Oaks. Johnson with a good run. First down, Mighty Oaks. Check that. It's third down and short. Mighty pass complete to Thomas for his first down, Mighty Oaks. Jamal Johnson on the run, tackled by number 52.
University brings up second down.
Flag on the play. Get a false start on the Mighty Oaks. It's a 5-yard penalty. Will be second down and 14 to go. Valiant try by Gilbert, but it's incomplete. Brings up third down. First down, Mighty Oaks. Mighty Oaks fans, remember halftime, it's going to be time to fill the bucket for breast cancer. At halftime, OCU cheerleader is going to be in your section of the stands with a bucket. Help your section fill the bucket with money that will be donated to the Gibson County Relay for Life. We ask that you generously give and help your section raise the most money. The funds raised will be announced at the end of halftime. Flag on the play. Offside on the defense. It's a 5-yard penalty. That'll move the ball to the 9-yard line. Johnson with the rush. No gain on the play. Tackled by number 5 of Calumet, Medrano. Brings us a 2nd down and 7. Centered for Johnson, brings up 3rd down and 7.
Y'all better not do nothing but catch the ball all next week. Only thing y'all do is catch the
ball. Pass incomplete, intended for Gilbert, and 7. On for the field goal attempt is number 49, Cole Jones. Attempt was no good. There is a flag on the play. Flag is a personal foul on Calumet.
Oh.
15-yard penalty.
Calumet will start at the home.
I'm sorry, at the OCU 39-yard line. Oakland City. Tyler Young.
Come on, come down!
Got unsportsmanlike conduct on both sides. Been ejected. Three total ejections.
Two for the Mighty Oaks and one for Calumet.
Down my lips. Down short. Trouble on the play. Looks like it's recovered by the Mighty Oaks. Brings up third down. Fourth down and short. Check that. Fourth down and about seven. Back to punt for the Mighty Oaks is Kuykendall. Thank you. flag on the play. Delay of game on the Mighty Oaks. Country return by number 23, Kazaki. First down. At the OCU 37 yard line. Number 15, Simmons. First down, Calumet. Tackled by number 6, Seth Brewster. Timeout, Calumet. Number 11, Salmon. Brings up second down. On to attempt a field goal is Saez, number 48. Goal is good. That makes us Calumet 21. The Mighty Oaks 0. Off the kick for Calumet is number 48, Silas. Back to receive, Gilbert. And Dawson. Turn for Johnson, tackled by number 19, Tejada. At halftime, your score is Calumet 21, Mighty Oaks 0.
I'm Next week, I am here. You're helping them.
A couple of score updates from top 25 action in NCAA football. With 1 minute left, it is Oklahoma 27 and Texas 27. LSU leads Missouri 42-39 with 38 seconds left. And Ohio State defeated Maryland 37-17. The score for Major League Baseball in the playoffs division series. In the top of the fifth, it's the Texas Rangers 2, the Orioles 1.
We don't care. We don't care.
OCU would like to wish Gibson County's own Jackie Young good luck in their defense of their WNBA title that starts tomorrow at 2 o'clock when they take on the New York Liberty. Jackie Young played at Princeton and has been in the professional ranks for a few years and an all-star to Duke. So good luck, Jackie, and the Aces as they take on the Liberty in the WNBA finals. Decorating apparel since 1979 in Fort Branch, Indiana, Chip's Tees is an experienced custom t-shirt printing and apparel company that focuses on service and specializes in high-quality direct-to-garment printing, screen printing, embroidery, and e-commerce fulfillment. Chip's and his seasoned professional staff are pulling for a Mighty Oaks victory. Would like to congratulate the men's and women's tennis teams from OCU as they defeated
Kentucky Wesleyan
7-0 on both sides. Congratulations to the tennis teams. Also want to wish luck to the men's and women's golf team as they are participating this weekend in the Brescia University Invitational. The men's soccer team is also in action this evening when they go to Shawnee State University. The Mighty Oaks mixed home football game will be October 28th at 1 p.m. when we host Quincy University. We have a bye next week, and the following week, on the 21st, we go to Midway.
So basically, the inside word is they started talking when Nino got that. On the punt that they ran all the way back.
Yeah.
Or whatever, they started chirping at each other. And then they made the interception. And it was like some after the play stuff, you know.
Yeah.
And then started. So, I guess. You know, classic sports football, MSFL fashion. That is the first time I've seen a play. Oh, it's so cool. In this league. Are you... Have you been at CCS Grand Prix? Or junior yet? Did you film last week? Yeah, but more so, not like the way game, like the last two I did. Last year, when we were away at Fontaine, at the end of that game, both teams. I say teams like not sparingly, like both teams were going at it at the end of that game. What's going on, sir? How are you? Hope you don't mind if I join you up here for this half. So I hope you don't mind if I join you up here for this half. What's going on?
OCU will be receiving the
kick to begin the second
half from Saez,
back to receive,
Dawson, and Gilbert. Dawson with the return, pulled by a host of Crimson Wave. My Yokes will begin their possession on the 4-yard line. There is a iPhone that has been turned into the concession stand. If you are missing your iPhone, you may claim it in the concession stand. Johnson with the run, tackled by number 40 for Calumet. Ellison brings up a second down.
Normally they just order pizza.
Player was saying that they want to take us to some restaurant.
It's a possibility when the game's this early.
Johnson with another run. Short gain, that'll bring that third down. Pass incomplete, intended for Suggs. That brings up the fourth down.
All right, back.
Back to punt will be Alex Kuykendall. Barbosa with the return. Tackled by number 91, Graber. There is a flag on the play. Flag is
blocking in the back.
Calumet. All right. 10-yard penalty. Calumet will begin on the OCU 45-yard line. Taiwan with the run. Tackled by number 10, Pope. Gain of about 7. That'll bring up second down on approximately 3. Along with the carry, enough for a first down, tackled by a host of Mighty Oaks. Pick up of around 19 on the play, first down, Calumet. Number
32,
Mary, they're on the
run. Tackled by
number 22 for OCU, Jaden Thomas. Gain of about 5 on the play, brings up the second down and 5. Merriweather with a run, tackled again by number 22, Thomas. Brings up third down. Third down and four. Merriweather with a carry. Another 10 of the Mighty Oaks. Pope.
That brings up fourth down.
Fourth down and 10 for Calumet.
Let's go! I need an interception!
Play again.
That's it!
Penalty flag on the play. Delay of the game on
Calumet.
Brings up fourth and 15. First down, Mighty by Suggs. Play results in an 8-yard loss, brings up second down and 18. Intended for number 81, Walker. Brings up third down. For Gilbert. That brings up fourth down for the Mighty Oaks. And
back to punt
for the Mighty Oaks will be number 15, Alex
Eichenball.
Ah! fair catch by number 10, Barbosa. Calumet will take over first down from their own 20-yard line. Mighty Oak fans seeking fine consignments on First Avenue in Evansville is the 2023 OCU football title sponsor. Seek and Find has been in business for 18 years, selling to over 27,000 buyers. Ken at Seek and Find says, go Mighty Oaks. Antis with the run, tackled by number 22, Jaden Thomas. Loss of 4 yards on the play, brings up second and 14. On the run, stopped in the backfield by number 23, Kanye Johnson. Brings up third down. Pass complete to Simmons, but well short of the first down. Tackled again by number 23, Kanye Johnson. Tag on the play. Penalty flag is unsportsmanlike conduct on the Mighty Oaks.
Come on, Oak!
It's also a game ejection. Results in a first down for Calumet. Pass complete to Oakman. Short game brings up a second yard. Tackled by number 10, Pope. Antis on the carry. Maybe a short gain there. It brings us third down. The concession stand is offering $1 cheeseburgers. $1 cheeseburgers at the concession stand. You can also get
three for $3.
Cornell on the run, tackled by 23, Kanye Johnson.
All right, defense!
Saez is going to be back to punt for Calumet. Receiving the kick will be number 21, Torian.
Brought down at the
19-yard line. First and 10, Mighty Oaks.
Top 25
final. Score, Oklahoma upset Texas in the last minute of the game, 34-30. By the tandem of 52 and 34 for Calumet. Loss of 6 on the play. Ball on the run, has a nice game.
Oh, what happened now?
Appears to be enough for a Mighty Oaks first down.
Thank you.
pass number 33 for Oakland City. Ira Huffman on the catch. Injury timeout.
Stop!
Incomplete, intended for Bryant. Brings up third down. Check that, that's fourth down. Back to punt will be Alex
Kuykendall.
Calumet will take over at the 44-yard line. Number 91, Graber, loss of 6 yards on the play. With the run, and again, number 91, Graber, with the tackle. Brings up third down, about 15 yards to go. Timeout, Calumet. Mighty Oaks fans, seek and find consignments on First Avenue in Evansville is the 2023 OCU football title sponsor. Seek and find has 7,000 active consigners with an average of 1,000 items arriving weekly. candidates he can find says, go Mighty Oaks. Let's give it OCU Mighty Oaks cheerleaders. By number 38, Braden Watson. That will bring up fourth and short. Tackled by 23, Kanye Johnson. Tackled by number 6, Seth Brewster. Brings us third down at 10. By the Mighty Oaks. OCU will take over on the 9-yard line. First and 10, Mighty Oaks. Jamal Johnson on the run, flat on the play. Penalty is on Calumet. Remain first down. Gilbert on the run, tackled by a host of Crimson Wave. That's the end of the third quarter of play. The score remains Calumet 21, Mighty Oaks 0. Penalty on the Mighty Oaks pulse.
The one they just threw.
Nice run on the play. Flags on the field. Adios for holding. Pushes the Mighty Oaks back to about the 7 yard line. Brings us fourth down for the Mighty Oaks. Back to punt, number 15, Alex Kuykendall. Down at the 33. First down to Calumet. And it's on the carry. Tackled by number 20, Wills. Gain of about 4, second down and 6. Mantis with a carry for the flag on the play.
Oh, the game. That's bullshit.
Flag is unsportsmanlike conduct on Calumet, and the player has been ejected. Touchdown has been waved off. Run by Merriweather. Seven Hall. By Kanye Johnson. Pass is incomplete. Oakland City will take over on downs. Johnson on the carry, 52 on the tackle for a short loss. Reception by Gilbert. On the play, false start on the Mighty Oaks. Thomas. Flag on the play. Flag is for a sideline warning on the Mighty Oaks. Another flag on the play. False start on the Mighty Oaks. Incomplete. tackled by number one for the Crimson Wave. Brings up third down for the Mighty Oaks.
Hey, defense, I need a touchdown, baby!
Pass complete from Lee to Ali. Now we'll bring up fourth down for the Mighty Oaks.
Hackendall's back. Huh?
Timeout OCU. Down near the goal line. Calumet will take over. On the play. Oakland City has recovered. First down, Mighty Oaks. Fumble was recovered by Keith Hall.
Thank you.
pass complete to DeShondra Thomas. That'll bring up third down. Pass incomplete, intended for Vincent. Brings up fourth down, and Alex Kuykendall is on to punt. Flag on the play. Delay of game on the Mighty Oaks. There is a flag on the play.
Is on.
And that's a holding. So that'll bring the ball all the way back to the Calumet 45-yard line. Injury timeout. Very tackled by number 67, Keith Hall. Combined with tackle, 28, Tayon Jackson. Flag on the play, holding on. Thank you. pass is complete to Gilbert. Fumble on the play. Copeland City recovered the fumble. No flag on the play. Fourth down and 10 for the Mighty Oaks. Nice catch by Thomas, short of the first down marker.
Take over on downs.
Defense, I need that touchdown, baby.
Hey, Sean, he catches that ball, boy.
Multiple flags on the play. First penalty is on Calumet for holding, and the second
penalty is
personal foul face mask on the Mighty Oaks. Those penalties will offset. Tackled by Hall. But it was recovered by Lewis. Brings us to third down, approximately 9 yards. Another flag on the play. Merriweather on the carry, tackled by Hall. Thank you. That'll do it. Final score here from Wood Memorial High School, Calumet. Crimson Wave 21, Oakland City 0. The next and final home game for the Mighty Oaks will be October 28th at 1 p.m. versus Clemson University. One other score from the Midwest Sprint Football League. Thought Bond defeated Walsh 12-6. And at halftime, it is St. Mary's of the Woods 15, Bellarmine 13.
Thank you.
need to